A bronchoscopy is a test that is only arranged and performed by respiratory consultants or pulmonologists. So you would have first needed to have seen a consultant in clinic, had some assessments, including imaging initially in the form of an ordinary X-ray. More often nowadays, patients will have had actually also proceeded to undergo a CT examination of the thorax or chest, and at that stage the decision for a bronchoscopy will be made. The reasons to do the bronchoscopy can vary, but in essence it's a diagnostic procedure. And what I mean by that is that in its simplest form, it is a test done to either take a small biopsy or obtain some secretions from the deeper aspects of the airways, and we then analyse those biopsies and washings in the laboratory, and from that will give us some further information which will allow us to tease out what particular kind of illness the patient is affected by.